Kraft Foods is recalling some of its Breakstone's cottage cheese because it could have pieces of red plastic and metal inside. Here's a look at the details of the recall. It includes around 9,500 cases. There are 6 customer complaints so far, but no injuries. If you bought any of the cottage cheese recalled, you can return it to the store for a refund. Katie Johnston, CBS Local News.